sea constantly tells us some precious memories, such as history that reminds us of the silent dust, that this world is still in existence with different gentleness. The sea constantly tells the object that concerned her. She always remembers to guard kindly again and again, like mother who reminds her grateful child of the necessity of sincere warmth. He should ponder, dance litherly, and saunter through the beach quietly to accomplish a solitary, splendid journey at sunset. On the island surrounded by the sea currents guard the lighthouse. The waves unceasingly roll and emerge at national to upsurge. The sea tells us, in darkening and stormy weather, and on serpentine cliffs in different ports, how real life will gradually adapt and make its own beautiful resolution.一些珍贵的记忆，像历史提醒寂寞的尘埃，这个世界还存在着不同样貌的温柔。海一直不断地告诉他所亲戚的对象，并且不忘来回重复轻轻暖暖的守护，像母亲提醒健忘的孩子不要欠缺真诚的漂流，欠缺沉思，欠缺意态柔软的舞姿，欠缺安静走过沙滩夕阳下独自灿烂的旅程。黄海的岛屿，杨柳守护灯塔的缺角，浪涛不断推进星星的国家。海告诉我们，真正的生命如何在任何灰暗狂暴的天后，任何不同景致的港口，任何深邃蜿蜒的海岸，慢慢适应，渐渐形成自己美丽的决心。不断告诉我们一些珍贵的记忆，像历史提醒寂寞的尘埃，这个世界还存在着不同样貌的温柔。海一直不断地告诉他所亲戚的对象，并且不忘来回重复轻轻暖暖的手，像母亲提醒健忘的孩子不要欠缺真诚的漂流，欠缺沉思，欠缺意态柔软的舞姿，欠缺安静走过沙滩夕阳下独自灿烂的旅程。黄海的岛屿，杨柳守护灯塔的缺角，浪涛不断推进星星的国家。海告诉我们，真正的生命如何在任何灰暗狂暴的天后， 的港口，任何深邃蜿蜒的海岸慢慢适应，渐渐形成自己